Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to view and export system information in Windows 10. Right click start button, click run. Type msinfo32. Click OK. Full system information is displayed. You can simply export to a file to view in future. System information is successfully exported. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.